Welcome to John Lewis 3D Learning. In this presentation, we are going to see chemical changes and reactions. The topic is electrochemical reaction. So what is electrochemical reaction? So we see the example first and then we try to define it in words. So if you take potassium chloride salt and if you make it melt or in the fused state, if you pass electricity through them when it is in molten state, okay, so that dissociate into potassium ion and chloride ion, potassium positive ion and chloride negative ion. But potassium chloride should be in the molten state, or we can say fused state, or we can say when it is melted, in the melted form, that is what is called molten form. Okay, when electricity is passed, they dissociate into positive ion and negative ion. So here this reaction is taking place when electricity is passed through that. Therefore, this is an example of electrochemical reaction. So one more example, if you pass electricity through acidified waters, a little quantity of acid is required in order to make this reaction happen. This is what is known as acidified water. Acidified water, what is that? A small quantity of acid is mixed with water is known as acidified water. When electricity is passed through that, what happens to that? So that water decomposes into hydrogen gas and oxygen gas. So these reactions are possible, these two reactions are possible only when electric current is passed through them. Therefore, they are all example for electrochemical reactions. But how can you define it in words? So electrochemical reaction that occurs with absorption of electrical energy. So how we can define? Electrochemical reaction is a chemical reaction that occurs with the absorption of electrical energy. Clear? Hope you understood it. Hope you understood it very clearly. Thank you very much for watching. So if you like it, please click the like button and share it with your friends. Until we meet next time. Bye bye.